are you doing that for? Hello, friend. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. Not anymore. Thanks to you, friend. Good day.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
What can I do for you? Are you sure?
Oh no. They found me? I need your help.
Please, come with me. I need to speak to you privately.
Quickly, come with me.
Mmm. Yum, yum, yum. A sweet roll never disappoints.
So, are you working with them? You think you can take me? You so much as touch me and you're going to lose fingers.
I mean it. I'll cut you in half.
So the Alakir know where I am? What did they offer you? Gold? How many more of them are coming? Tell me.
Then I need your help, and there isn't anyone else I can trust here in the city. I am not the person that the people of Whiterun think I am. My real name is Eamon. I am a noble of House Suda in Hammerfell. The men who are looking for me, the Alakir, they are assassins in the employ of the Almari Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold. I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammerfell for an execution. They're mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu. Get rid of him, and the rest will scatter. I don't dare show my face, lest they recognize me, so you'll have to find out where they are. I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city. If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him. Please, I know I'm asking you to do something difficult, maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can trust. You think I'd be in hiding if this was something I trusted town guards to handle? These men are ruthless, cunning, deceitful. They'll pay off whoever they can. I can't trust anyone here in Whiterun. Guards and jarls can be bought. And the Alakir are close. I'm running out of time, so I'm choosing to trust you. I don't know for sure. I spoke out against the Almari Dominion publicly. I suspect that's why these men were hired to hunt me down. Find me the moment the Alakir are taken care of.
What is on your mind? The Bannered Mare is nicer than most of its patrons. A family feud divides this town. Okay, let us get back to it.
What is it about mead that appeals to Nord so much? Why not wine? Ale? Milk? I don't think I'll ever really understand.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick.
Whiterun is quite lovely.
Have you heard? There's been another dragon attack. Times grow this time.
There has been talk amongst the gods that you
are children,
dragon.
Your very lives! And what does the Empire do? Nothing! Nay, worse than nothing! The Imperial machine...
Dragonborn, it is my honor to stand before you. I worry about the other settlements in the Hold. Unwalled, lightly manned, prime targets for those damned dragons. Rorikstead's a nice enough little hamlet, but a boring posting for a guard. If a dragon attacks, well, then it'll be a different story.
What are you looking at?
You have a death wish, then? If you know that name, you must know to meet him would be to meet your end. But it seems we both have needs, friend. Perhaps we can help each other out.
We are all prisoners in
I have dishonored my brothers by being captured, and so they have left me here. My life with the Alakir is over now, but I have no wish to die in this god's forsaken land. If I can be released from prison, I may start over. See to that. And I'll tell you what you want to know. 100 gold will secure my release. You can afford that, can't you? I suppose you'd better hope you can, if you want the information. Get the money into the hands of one of these guards, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Because I was clumsy enough to be captured, Kamatu always says, we're supposed to be the best of the best. I wasn't. Mm-hmm.
For a dragon to attack Kynesgrove. Why? Why there? Is no place safe? I'll take my leave then.
I'm right behind you.
Fear for the boar, eh? I'm a sword man myself. Done. Convince him to stay out of the city while you're at it.
You buy my way out of here, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Farewell. Oh. You buy my way out of here, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Very well. Kamatu is west of Whiterun. It's an unassuming little cave called Swindler's Den. You realize if you set foot in there, you're never coming back out. They'll kill you. But that's your problem, not mine.
Guard!
My fine's been paid. Now set me free.
Sorry, my ears aren't so good. You say something?
I said my fine has been paid. Now let me out.
Right, right. Oh, look at that. I seem to have lost my keys. Might take me a while to find them. You just sit tight. I'll get around to it eventually.
Curse you!
Dragonborn, it's an honor.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me. Okay, big fellow, let us see what you are made of. Sometimes the night seems more alive and vibrant than the day. Thank you.
All right, hand over your valuables, or I will gut you like a fish. No, I guess not. Well, get out of here before I change my mind.
Oh, there once was a hero named Inigo the Brave. He saved us all from many a close shave.
Oh, there once was a scholar named Lucien the Bright. He could use a torch without setting himself.
Himself gets around it.
I'm sure I like these Alakir warriors hiding out here. They seem like trouble.
Keep it to yourself. We're not paying us to talk. They'll be gone as soon as they've found whoever they're looking for. We'll have all the more coin.
Did you hear something?
Huh? Take extra care you don't hit your head on a low-hanging bit of stone.
Time to end this little...
imagination. Is someone there?
Sorry, after you.
Impressed.
Oh, no, you don't.
I'll see you in...
That takes care of that.
won in that fight. Impressed.
Here, you puny witch.
What was that?
Over here. Pray to Stendar while you can. Where are you?
cooking here? People call me crazy.
Mind your step. I think I spied a patch of ice on the floor.
Did these people choose the bandit life, or did the bandit life choose them?
Any news of the Alakir? At last, I can rest safely. You have done me a great service, warrior. I cannot thank you enough. Take this reward. I managed to sneak some of my wealth out of Hammerfell when I left. It's the least I can do. For now, I will maintain my ruse here. You are always welcome in the Bannered Mare. See you around.